On the eve of Christ's birth, Archbishop Sartain invites all people of goodwill to join us as we celebrate the birth of our Savior, in whom the entire world may find faith and hope. This liturgical celebration, we listen to the Word of God and join in the Eucharist. During the first part of the Mass, the Liturgy of the Word, readings from sacred scriptures, are proclaimed. Then in the Liturgy of the Eucharist, the gifts of bread and wine are consecrated to become the body and blood of Christ. In the words of the Second Vatican Council, the celebration of the Eucharist is the source and summit of Christian life.
Amen.